Hey, good evening. My name is James Hugh Jones II, and I'm running for mayor because I believe that a mayor should lead by example. I want to ask a question. How many of you, and maybe not all of you, but how many of you remember Donald Schaefer when he was mayor? Let me see your hands. How many of you believe that Donald Schaefer did a good job when he was mayor? Let me see your hands. Don Schaefer was the type of mayor who was visible. Don Schaefer worked with communities and the people in the communities. So as your mayor, what I want to do is I want to establish a relationship with you, the people. I believe that the people should be able to make decisions for where they live. I believe that people should be able to make decisions as to how their children are educated. We talk about crime, and I know crime is a big thing. I know it is. But in order to resolve crime, we're gonna have to just get into the root of what's causing crime. And that is the mental health issue. We're gonna have to deal with the mental health issue. We got to be realistic about where we are right now, because we've had 8 years of crime, murders. I don't think none of us want to go through that again. So we're gonna have to be very sure about the person that we elect to be our next mayor. And as I said before, we're gonna have to get to the root. There's some situations going on, and I know that all of these candidates here, they have concerns and they wanna see Baltimore City change. But the only way that this city's gonna change is that the people and the mayor must have a relationship. I would not want to be mayor and do this job because I don't want you to put the burden of the city on my shoulders without you being a part of it. And that's what's missing. You see, accountability starts with all of us, not just one person. We want to see one person change, but we can't depend on one person to change this city. We're all gonna have to do it together. And if you're not ready to do that, then you're wasting your time. You're wasting your time. I wanna work with you. I wanna be a visible mayor. The first 120 days in City Hall, I wanna visit each and every community. I wanna know what the problems are, because that's how they're gonna be resolved. I wanna put liaisons in every community. That way, the problem is not heard of or told about months later. So I know a lot of you saying, hey, what is this guy talking about? I'm talking about unity with you, the people. I wanna be a mayor that's going to serve the people. I don't wanna sit in City Hall. I wanna be out in the community, working with you, resolving the problems that you have, bringing resources to all the areas, because I know that we all have something that we want done. But anyway, I'm asking you to vote for me. You know, I'm a people person.
Thank you.
Thank you.